Hello, everybody. So we're going to see how this is. I hope it works for you. I really hope it works for you. I think it's a little off center, but I'm happy that it's actually working. Oh, I hope it continues to work. So we just completed. And I'm going to take this one off because I think this was a miss, and I don't want to forget that this is a miss. As I've been editing the videos, I've been quite aware that was P of that. So I want to take that off and double check it. Look, everybody. Oh my. Look. So today we are just going to work on this painting. That's all. Oh. Breathe with me. Sleep issues last night. I do. Oops. All right, so that is definitely not working very well. So that I have to remember. So, I think we're going to say that's good enough. We're going to put a piece of tape be a little farther, but why risk it? So we're going to put it there. And that. So what do you say? Take a couple of breaths with me. Okay, that's the most I've ever fought. That's a little bit beyond. So now I am in a place where I hope the view is good for you. I'm thinking that I'm going to move the angle because I am a righty. And if I want you to actually see the shot, I need to understand that my hand cannot be in the shot that I want you to see. Oh no! You guys know the danger. The danger. Yeah, the hitting of stuff. Oh no. So we're just gonna set up our workspace, and I would like you to be over to the far right. Let's see how that looks to you. So if I put my hand in, I have a better chance. There you go. Let's give it a try. Baby Venus right here. What are you trying to say, my love? Oh, my love bunny. You can just go to sleep. I have three beautiful beds for you. Please go to sleep for mommy. being told that I need to take a break. You got it, Georgia Peach. I'll take a break. Let's go, Cutter.